חברות וחברים יקרים מכל העולם, אנו מברכים על השתתפותכם בגלה האינטרנטית הראשונה של המוסיקאים של המחר. אנו מאוד שמחים שבאתם, ואנו מאחלים לכולם הנאה שלמה. אני מתכבד להקריא לכם מכתב שהגיע אלינו מאירופה, מאחד האומנים הגדולים של המאה הזו, ידיד אהוב ונאמן של העמותה שלנו, מאסטרו זובין מהטה. I'm sending my admiration and support to Anna Rosnovsky and the musicians of tomorrow on the occasion of the Gala concert. Especially in these difficult times, everybody should rely on the power of music and feel the optimism, the strength, belief and ongoing connection that this art is giving to those who perform, equally to those who listen. Do not stop making music. With all good wishes, Zubin Mehta. Thank you, Mr. Mehta. We wish you very, very good years and health. ועם ברכות חמות אלה, הבה נתחיל בקונצרט שלנו. שוב, הנאה מלאה לכולם.
כשאני מנגנת אני מרגישה שאני בעולם אחר, שאני לא בעולם של עכשיו, עם כל הבעיות. פשוט עולם שיוצא מדופן.
Thank you. Thank you. There's a big difference between being a musician in Tel Aviv and in the north of Israel. We have much more opportunities in the center. We have more concerts, more experiences, more teachers to go to. And the motivation for me to come here all the way from Tel Aviv every time I do is the children that are really, really special, talented, gifted clarinetists. And they have this spark in their eyes, and they're very eager to learn and to take the knowledge from me and what I can provide them. Thinking that I'm the one that can make these children becoming the musicians of tomorrow in Israel is a great joy.
האורח הבא הוא אחד הכנרים הגדולים של המאה הזאת, מוסיקאי מוערך שהופיע על הבמות ועם התזמורות החשובות בעולם. שגריר של רצון טוב של יוניצף ומייסד עמותת מוסיקאים של המחר. הכנר מקסים ונגרוב. בבקשה.
I'm very honored to be with you this evening in these days of Hanukkah. As we celebrate the light, which is music. When I came to Israel for the first time, I must have been in my 16 or 17 years of my life. And immediately there was a problem with our neighbor countries. So I decided to come up with a cultural solutions and to play for people in the most difficult times of our beloved country. So somewhat 15 years ago, I sowed the seeds of musical excellence in the north of Israel. We started with a few violinists, and now it has spread to the Akko Conservatory and Gash Halav School of Music. We now also collaborate with the Jerusalem Music Center, and many more children can receive support from this wonderful project. Of course, we owe a huge thank you to the wonderful and beloved Anna Rosnovsky and the other excellent teachers. When I'm performing in Israel, it is always a great joy for me to meet the students that have started with us, who are now performing on international stages. So our dream has been realized, as well as the new students that have come to join the project. I'm very happy to participate in this celebration gala and for the privilege that we have together to pass on the torch to passionate, young, talented musicians in Israel.
I wanted to introduce classical musicians to other styles of music and to start to learn how to improvise. As the students grew and also became alumni of the project, at the same time a school opened up in Tzfat for Eastern music studies, in which there was an influx of young musicians playing on the oud and the kamanche and the darbuka. And so we were able to blend our style, our classical backgrounds, with the Eastern music, creating a Galilee sound. In this group, we learn how to work in a professional ensemble. I really love watching our students enjoy what they're doing, enjoy what they're playing, playing it well, learning from one another, improvising, and just flying on this style of music, the freedom that this music gives them. The piece that you're going to hear tonight is called The Raven. It's a Turkish song, but it's got a lot of gypsy influences. It mixes also classical music, and you'll also hear some touches of Tzfat's nearby klezmer. Enjoy as you watch these students fly in the melody, and thank you.
Thank you.
איזה חבורה מוכשרת של אומנים מדהימים, למרות ההתרגשות. מקווה שכולכם נהניתם. גבירותיי ורבותיי, כל ההופעה הזו, כל המפעל הזה לא היה מתקיים בלי המסירות, האהבה האינסופית, הנחישות של אישה שכולנו מכבדים. הגברת אנה רוסנובסקי. אנה, הצופים שלך.
Shalom, dear friends. Many years ago, when I moved from Moscow to Tel Aviv, I came with a dream to establish a special music school for gifted children and bring them a great tradition of Leopold Auer, Yasha Heifetz, David Oistrakh, Isaac Stern, till now. And after 30 incredible years with Israel Philharmonic Orchestra, my dream came true. I joined Maxim Vengerov, one of the best violinists our generation, and together we established a special, unique music school on the north area of Israel. And that school, children accept by their talent and don't need to pay. Here they learn to work hard with our teachers, best teachers of our country. We came from time and space with our prayer and music, from Morocco and Turkey, from Russia and Germany. We bring our instruments, violins, clarinets, oud, kamanche. And now we are in the land of our forefathers and King David with his violin. I believe with your love and help, we will create a new language and continue to play our soul music. Thank you for being with us and always supporting us. Thank you.
תודה שהייתם איתנו, אני מאוד מקווה שנהניתם מהערב המיוחד הזה. ותודה לאורחים המיוחדים על הברכות המרגשות ועל התמיכה. תודה בעצם לכולם, בשם כל התלמידים המוכשרים שחייהם השתנו ממש בזכות נדיבותכם, בזכות האכפתיות שלכם, בזכות טוב הלב. כל אלה נתנו לתלמידים שלנו את האפשרות לגלות, לפתח את הכישרון שלהם. בתקופה הקשה הזו של משבר עולמי, כל עזרה חשובה שבעתיים. בכדי לתמוך במוסיקאים של המחר, עומדות בפניכם כמה אפשרויות. לתרומה אונליין תוכלו ללחוץ על הקישור שבמסך. או להתקשר לטלפון שגם הוא רשום על המסך. האנשים שלנו יענו כמובן לשיחתכם גם בימים שאחרי האירוע. תודה לכולם, בריאות טובה וחג חנוכה שמח.